Hi there, my name's Carrie, and I had a request to do a video on how an automatic sprinkler drain works. And instead of doing the video with the sprinkler line laying in a trench, I decided I would create a mini sprinkler zone like you see here so that you could see how the automatic drain works. So in my mini sprinkler zone, I have a valve that will turn the zone on, just like an automatic sprinkler valve would. I have some PVC 3/4 inch schedule 40 pipe. I have a sprinkler head and I have an automatic drain. The only difference between this and a sprinkler line in the ground is that you'll be able to see how it works. So if I turn the valve on, the sprinkler head starts watering. And when the pressure hits this automatic drain, it shuts off. This is a King automatic sprinkler drain. It has 1/2 inch male threads. And I've threaded it into a 3/4 inch by 1/2 inch PVC T. Notice that the drain has a filter cover. This protects the drain from any trash or debris. The actual drain is a rubber diaphragm, and when pressure hits the drain, it shuts off. And when the sprinkler zone shuts off, the drain opens up and starts to drain the sprinkler line, just like you see here. And if I turn the sprinkler zone back on, notice that the drain shuts off again. So as you can see, this is a very efficient way to protect the sprinkler system from frost damage. These drains can be used in the low points on zone lines, and I also like to use them in manifolds so that when the sprinkler system is shut off in a fall, like that, the drain opens up and drains the water out, thereby protecting your sprinkler system. So let's just go over one more time how the drain works. If I turn the sprinkler zone on, the drain shuts off. And if I shut the sprinkler zone off, the drain opens up and starts draining. Zone on, the drain shuts off. And zone off, the drain opens up and drains. So that completes this video on how an automatic sprinkler drain works. If you would like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, iSkeeper1.